Welcome back to BFTV. Subscribe to BFTV if you like this video.
Today we're learning how to use the Spider-Man Waffle Maker.
Today what we need is a waffle maker, a bowl, measuring cups, butter, pancake mix, and water, and pancake syrup. First, plug in your waffle maker. Then, look at the light. If the light is not on, that means it's off. If the light is on, that means it's on. So look at the lights. Yep, it's on. Do not put your hand on the spiders. If you put your hand on it, it'll burn your hand like my brother just did. Now, second, you get one measuring cup that has a number one on it, and get your pancake mix right here. Open it from the side. Now you put it in there. That's it. Oops. Next, you dump a half cup of water. This is the cup. It says 1.4. You use 2 liters of water and you pour it in your mix. And then you mix and mix and mix. So mix it. It's okay if you have a couple lumps. If you mix it too smooth, it won't come out right. So mix
quiet,
it.
Quiet.
Side. And then you grab your butter. You make sure you put it on all.
Good. I got one pop on you.
This part you might need help from a grill. Then you spread your pancake mix on the spiders. You can start right in the middle. Make sure you hurry up because it will cook fast. Spread it around.
But now it's standing up by itself.
What is that? And why drip it?
That's enough. You don't want to overdo it. Be careful, don't do what I did. I can smell them. Feel like they really got done already. Now you let it sit for a couple minutes. The 5 minutes is up. Check your waffles now.
Yeah.
Now there. A little bit of it. Once you get your waffle out, this is what you're gonna have. What's last, it's time for you to put the syrup on, and then it's time for you to eat. Delicious.
video. If you like this video, subscribe to our channel and comment below. Hit the thumbs up button if you like this video.
If you want to know what else you can make in a waffle maker, go to the next video.
How to make eggs in the waffle maker. Bye, kids.